Namaste, I am Ajish Sarasya, ICU Nurse Coordinator. Will be explaining about the articles and equipments needed for an intubation. Okay. Intubation is a procedure where you will insert a tube through the trachea for providing artificial ventilation. So every critical care areas and ICUs will be having a trolley containing these equipments and articles. First, you will require a sterile glove, and you will require an ampoule bag with mask, reservoir bag and tubings for providing adequate oxygenation or pre-oxygenation to the patient. So this is the laryngoscope and the different sizes of blade. Usually we use 3 and 4 number of blade for the adult patient, 1 and 2 for the pediatric patient. So this is the endotracheal tube. Usually for the females we will be using 6.5 to 7.5 number, and for the males it is 8 to 8.5. This is bougie and this is stillet. Bougie and stillet are used for the difficult intubation where the trachea is not visualized properly. So where the doctor will insert this bougie through the trachea and they will slide the endotracheal tube this bougie. This is airway. Usually we are not using nowadays because we will be administering adequate paralyzing agent for the patient. Still the patient is biting, then we will be using this airway. Suction catheter, different sizes. Again, for the adult it is 14 French, so to remove the secretions. This is roller gauze or ET tie to secure the ET tube. The last one is your cuff pressure manometer to check the adequate pressure which is applied to your cuff. Usually it is 20 to 30 centimeter of water. Okay, so these are the equipments which we require for an intubation. Apart from this, we will be administering some paralytic agent, that is rocuronium, and the midazolam, that is the sedative agent. So this is all about intubation and articles needed for the procedure. Thank you.